Hello students, I welcome you all to this fourth part of the video. Children, I hope you all understand the four types of sentences. Now in this video, we are going to see about a new poem, Trees. Students, have you seen the Adyar Banyan tree? Yes, I hope some of you have seen the Adyar Banyan tree. Children, but I didn't see that Adyar Banyan tree, but I had heard about that tree. It is a very old tree and it had many aerial roots and that had spreaded, that had rooted in the large area in that place. Students, would you like to visit that place? Yes, I hope you would like to visit that place. Why do you like to visit that place? Because we have to see that tree. It is a very old tree, very ancient tree. So we have to see that tree. Children, now let us read the poem. You all listen. The banyan is the largest of trees. The people quivers in the breeze. The coconut grows up straight and tall. The neem tree's fruits are very small. See the next stanza. The tamarind gives us pleasant shade. The date's leaf is as sharp as a blade. The teak tree gives us useful wood. The mango gives us fruit that is good. Students, this poem is adapted and based on a poem by Sarah Coleridge. Children, see the poem again. It is a very simple poem and it is very easy to understand. See the first line. The banyan is the largest of trees. See children, the banyan tree. Banyan means alamaram. You heard about it? The banyan is the largest of trees. That is very big tree. See the next line. The people quivers in the breeze. See children, here the word quivers means shakes quickly. Here the people trees leaves, they shake quickly in the breeze. While the wind is blowing, the leaves of the people tree, they shake quickly. Already we had seen about the people tree in the lesson. When the tree swamped, we saw that even there is when there is no breeze, and the leaves of the people tree would spin like tops. See the next line. The coconut grows up straight and tall. Here the coconut tree, it grows up straight and tall. See the next line. The neem tree's fruits are very small. Children, have you seen the neem tree's fruits? It is very common in our school itself. We have the neem trees. When you see the trees, we can see the fruits of them. It is very small in shape. See the next stanza. The tamarind gives us pleasant shade. See children, the tamarind tree, it gives us very pleasant shade. The pleasant means enjoyable. We can enjoy the shade of the tamarind tree. See the next line. The date's leaf is as sharp as a blade. Children, if you see the date tree, its leaves are very sharp, like a blade. See the next line. The teak tree gives us useful wood. Children, have you heard about the teak tree? Tekumaram. We can use the teak tree's wood for doing the furnitures, windows, doors, and many things. It is very useful to do the furnitures. See the last line. The mango gives us fruit that is good. Children, I hope you all like the mango fruit. It is very tasty. So the mango tree gives us fruit that is good. Children, do you understand the poem? It is very easy to understand. I will read it again. See, the banyan is the largest of trees. The people quivers in the breeze. The coconut grows up straight and tall. The neem tree's fruits are very small. The tamarind gives us pleasant shade. The date's leaf is as sharp as a blade. The teak tree gives us useful wood. The mango gives us fruit that is good. Children, this poem is a memory poem. You can by heart this very easily. See the rhyming words, children. Trees, breeze. Tall, small. Shade, blade. Wood, good. Okay, children, I hope you all understand this poem. Memorize it. Thank you, children.